Guys, that's Pop Smoke. Jules, I'm killing that song, right?
Yes, you are.
And your mama is happy. I'm happy, I'm happy, I'm happy. Because, why am I so happy? Why am I so happy, Jules?
Why are you so happy?
Because God has been showing up for me, honestly. I feel so close to God. Like that little thing I showed you yesterday that I wrote in that book, and the exact words showed up in that little appointment with God. I read some words this morning, that morning, and a couple of hours later, I asked God, I need to hear from you. And he showed up with the exact words from this book, he and I. And he did it again today, guys. Let me tell you, yesterday was a big day for us, huh, Jules?
Mm-hmm.
So all of a sudden, you saw your mom, Jules, we gotta go to the office. We gotta go to the office, we gotta go to the office, right?
Mm-hmm.
Even though it was late, even my sister said, "Where Kelly?" My sister Kelly said, "Nikki, where are you going? Working so late." But I just felt in my spirit that God was telling me to go to the office. It's a meeting I needed to have with my manager and with my husband. So I rushed to the office, called my hubby, said, "This is the situation, hon. This is what we're trying to do." But of course, he's the president of the company, so I had to listen to him. I had to be the submissive wife, Julie. I know you don't like that. But I'm his vice president, so I allowed my president to speak. And once my president husband spoke, I told him, "Hun, this is what," very respectfully, very calmly, "this is what we're trying to do with this business." And so he wasn't convinced with me, so I had to connect my manager on the phone with him. And so once he was on the phone with my manager, oh my gosh, he just surprised the heck out of me. He presented the whole case to my husband, guys, and I was so excited. I'm like, yes, 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 this is exactly what I wanted to say. And he's telling my husband the strategy that we want to implement from here with our business going forward. And he's just asking my husband for the opportunity to do that. And the husband that was on the phone at the beginning of the conversation, fussing me, saying, "Nikki, this is my way, this is the way I've been doing things, this is the way I want to be done." After I spoke to him, my manager spoke to him, all of a sudden, my husband said, "Okay." And it was a huge day. You saw the excitement with your mom. Yeah. I was so excited because we're going on a different path with our business. And talking to someone, I said, you know, this idea that I wanted to do, it wasn't even from me. I felt a God telling me in my spirit through one of those God thoughts, "Nick, this is the way to go." And so I was just amazed yesterday that God would just show up for me so much. Like, who am I that God would care about me, care about my business, care about my concern? So I remember in an appointment with God that I had, I told you guys about, and I was stressed and overwhelmed about some business stuff, and I opened up my Jesus Calling book, and he just said, "I'm your partner in labor, in your work. I'm your partner." And he showed up to remind me of that. So I came back from my run, Jules. So I was just sitting outside after the run. I said, "Let me have a little quiet time with God." And just from where I continued reading this book, he and I, he says to me, it's written as if God is speaking to me. He said, "Never serve yourself before me, and you will find that it is I who serve you, as I did yesterday." Guys, see? "As I did yesterday." Wasn't it surprising, that meeting with your businessman? Ah, Julie, you were the witness there. Was your mom completely surprised that Betty agreed to go in the direction we wanted to go?
Yeah, you were.
We were like, wow. And then I said, "Julie, you see why I rushed out to the office." It was like, amazing. So God is saying that he's the one serving me as I did yesterday. Wasn't it surprising? It was completely surprising. We all left happy. Like the business is going in a new direction now. And he said that, I didn't put the other parts that he said, but it was just about how God is in intimately involved. Jules, you're seeing it, right? In every aspect of our lives, guys. Well, why God would care about my business and give me ideas, say, Nick, this direction should go, have my husband to agree to it, and have everything move forward in such a good direction. You know, it's just, he blows me away, guys. I feel like I'm his favorite girl, that he's so in love with me, and I'm so in love with him, and we're going through life like this. No matter the challenges, no matter the stresses. See, my voice is even gone a little bit because I'm a little bit lacking sleep because I've been waking up earlier. Another push nudge from God said, come on, Nick, you got to get an earlier start on your day. So, guys, I don't want you guys to miss out on this life with God. Julie, you're seeing it firsthand. You're my witness.
Yeah, you said that a couple of times already.
Yeah. So I'm very happy that you get to see that mom's taking on life with a partner, God, that we're not going through life alone. Okay, that's what I want you to see. I want to see your mom strong and confident and tackling things and challenges and life. The problems are going to come. But we're going to know that we have God with us. So we're going to have tough battles to fight sometimes. And we're going to put on our big girls and big boys stuff. And we're going to say, handle our business, you know? But we're going to know that God is going to give us the wisdom. He's going to give us the guidance as to the path, the best path, not just a path for a rinky-dink life. He's going to give us a path to the best life. So don't miss out, guys, on the sweet life with God. Have your appointments with him, just like I took that time after that run to sit down and have that little appointment with him to see what he had to say to me. And that totally boosts my confidence, you know? Because how could that be a God? How could that be a coincidence, huh, Jewel?
Yeah.
Wasn't it surprising that meeting with your businessman yesterday? And exactly what happened.
Yeah, even I was shocked.
Yeah. That's what I want to hear from you. I want to hear some audience reaction. But yes, I'm a witness to what's going on in my mama's life, and I see the way God is showing up, huh? Big time. Tell them.
Yeah, big time.
Yeah, God is with us. So peace out, my guys. Don't miss out on the best life with God.